fight coming up next. It's a UFC heavyweight showdown. So here we go with round one. Seems to be a situation in which he wants to do everything in his power to keep this fight on the feet. He'd appear to have a lot of advantages at distance. We'll see if he can get it done tonight.
Yes, he has all the advantages because we don't see many specialists anymore in the UFC. Guys can generally do everything, but this guy is a jiu-jitsu player. He wants to get the fight to the ground and start to weave his web of traps to try and find a submission. This striker needs to maintain his space. He needs to make sure he is not on the ground.
Whoa! Ooh, diving punch lands.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
And back to his feet. Oh, big left hook there.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range. He needs to start looking at the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. That one is going to end the fight.
Yep. All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top.
Oh, nice connection there with the punch, DC.
Great timing to land that punch.
Oh. Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Sound defense there as he blocks the shot.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one? Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
Big shots being landed on both sides here.
Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Oh! Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, big elbow. Oh! Oh! Blocks the shot. Seconds now to go in the round.
Nice. Nice.
20 seconds left.
Nice right hand.
Oh!
He's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh! Unbelievable!
Oh, my goodness. What a fight!
Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught that ultimately appeared as though the outcome was an eventuality. So if you're the referee, you got to protect the fighter, and I thought he did a good job of doing just that.